Number 1, Monastery of Saint Naum. As the frosting on the cake, this monastery complex is one of the most captivating destinations that you'll ever discover. Give yourself another 15 minutes following the road from Orid to the Bay of Bones, and you'll pay lip service to this place for years on end. The monastery complex is located next to a large pond network of underwater springs, and you can take a raft circling the entire area.